the people who were demonstrating for Iran. Further up, you'll see two girls. Those two are Zimbabweans. Those are Savannah's colleagues. Following the demonstration, and they are running away. They are now standing by the corner there. They can't do anything. Dejected, as you can see.